So before this piece starts, I'd like to say my name is Sebastian, and I'm going to be performing a fun little piece called Joker, which I'm sure you'll see very soon demonstrates the trombone's qualities very well.
Thank you. saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. You'll do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign.
Be enough, and you could be. so hard. I'm very aware that Mr. Marshfield actually and I were joking that I'm going to have to be whisked away under a sheet out of the back door at the end of this in case I make the wrong decision. Actually really impressed by all of you, totally blown away by the standard. But I'm going to be very quick because I'm aware we're moving on to the seniors. So I'm going to go for first, second and third, starting with person in third place. Actually, before I do that, I just want to go to each of you. Harriet, where's Harriet? Beautiful, absolutely beautiful performance. I've just written very moving, lovely, lovely tone. I play sax as well, so well aware how tricky that piece is. Absolutely beautiful, well done you. Samuel, where's Samuel? Samuel, hi. Can't see it, dark. There we go, great, a bit dark back there. Loved the way, really characterful actually, loved the way that you connected with your piece, you played it with your whole body, which was fabulous, and a real sense of fun. Thank you for that. Sebastian, that's Sebastian. Brilliant. I loved the fact that you introduced your piece, actually. It was something that all my teachers told me to do, and I never did because I was far too scared. Really loved that because it really helps us understand what the piece is about before you start playing. Lovely dynamics, rhythms, really conveyed that idea of joker. Fantastic, well done you, really made me smile. Henry, where's Henry? Super playing, well done. I love that piece, it's a great one. Beautifully played, lovely drive to your piece. Really nice performance, well done. Ashton, if I said that right, fab. Captivating, beautiful singing. Well done you. Really, I was going to write and then I just watched you for the whole performance. So I love the fact that you engaged with the audience. Beautiful. And I've gone to write. Grace. I've written Grace down. Couldn't read my own writing. Where's Grace? Grace, I love the way you performed your song. You didn't just stand there. You performed it to the audience. I love the way you used your arms. Absolutely beautiful. Lovely piece. Well done you. So for me, third place, Ashton. So hard. Even now I'm looking back thinking, it was so close, there was barely anything in it. Second place for me, Samuel. And first place for me was Sebastian.
Hi, I'm Will, and I'm going to be playing the third movement of Bach's Sonata in G minor. Thank you.
Thank you. play Sonatina by Gandolix on the travel recorder. Singing voice starting over from the musical If Then. At this point in the play, Elizabeth, the character that I'll be singing for, has just lost her husband, and this song is about her sort of coming to terms with that.
Love again. Hi, my name's Angus. I'm performing Y from the musical Tick Tick Boom, written by John Larson. Let me enjoy.
My time this way.
Really impressed. I deal with real tinies most of the time, and it's so lovely to come into your school and hear some really talented musicians. So it's an absolute joy, actually. You don't want to hear me waffling on. I'm going to just go at you through each person one by one. William, where's William? William. Again, another saxophone. Fabulous. Loved your playing. Really loved the way you used legato and staccato in your playing. Superb. Really great precision, lovely dynamics, and you gave a real sense of shape to your melody, which is super. Mr. Lampson, your teacher? Yeah, I think you're very pleased with that. Well done. Hugo, where's Hugo? Hugo. I really felt the emotion in your playing, actually. It was incredibly moving. Know you had a tricky moment with your flute, but actually really bowled over by the way you just carried your melody. It was superb. Thank you for that. Where's Phoebe? Yeah. Phoebe, hi. Beautiful. I love the recorder. Where's Phoebe? Yep, I was making sure I was looking at the right person. I love the recorder. Beautiful playing, really accomplished performance. That was superb and very secure, particularly in your lower notes, because they're not easy on a recorder, particularly when you're nervous. So that was superb. Thank you for that. Amelia. Wow, amazing. I loved the way that you performed to the whole room. Really felt that you were that character. I believed everything you were singing. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you very much. And made Mr. Marshfield work really hard, which is always a good thing. He really had to listen to you and watch you, which is fabulous. So well done. Great communication with your accompanist. Angus. Hi, Angus.
Hi.
Really emotional performance from you. That was spellbinding to watch. I really love that. Thank you. I've always found it really hard singing and playing the piano. I've had to learn that quite quickly. It's quite hard, isn't it? Not for you, Susan. No, it's easy for me. No, really accomplished performance. Well done. Lovely. Really enjoyed that. And Layla. Layla, lovely. Beautiful borrow from you. I've tried to read my writing. You had a beautiful dance, like, where's Layla? It's quite dark, I'm looking into the lights here. Really a lovely dance, like feels the piece. You really conveyed that, because I know you were talking about it at the beginning when you presented, when you were introducing it, and it really came across. It was lovely. Beautiful playing. So for me, I'm going to do something a bit out there. I'm going to do a tied third place for me. And for me, my tied third place is going to go to the two flutes. Very different styles of playing for me, but a really good example of how you can convey emotion really well in two completely different types of music. So fabulous. Well done, the two of you. Second place for me was William. Well done. And first place for me was Amelia. Well done.
Like Grace Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little.
House, and we'll be performing Strasbourg Saint-Denis.
Bye. hand over to Mrs. Slater to let us know the 3-2-1 for the ensembles round, and then the moment you've all been waiting for, the overall winner of this year's Interhouse Music Competition. I just want to say a huge congratulations and well done to all of you here today who've performed so brilliantly. That's all the soloists. You know, it's really tricky standing up here with a live stream going with hundreds of people watching outside of this room and probably around 50, 60 of you in here watching live. So could we all give each other a huge round of applause? Well done.
Okay, right, a moment of truth. So it was something I said at the beginning, what I was looking for in an ensemble performance. I wanted something that was really enjoyable to watch and enjoyable to listen to, and I think all of you really brought that across. Possibly one of the hardest categories that I had to judge, actually, because you all had so much fun. It was just fantastic. Could have done with an extra half an hour to work it all out, actually. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to do a joint third again. I couldn't decide between my joint third. I think I'm going to go through you individually and make you wait a bit longer. Blackford, lads, great fun. Love that. Loved it. Some lovely harmonies in there. Really enjoyable to watch. I think everyone had a great time watching you, so well done. Wellesley, where are we, Wellesley? Amazing, hiding back there. Beautiful, unaccompanied singing, really tricky, really hard. Some beautiful harmonies again, you really listen to each other. Fabulous performance, thank you very much. Lion, where's Lion? Very rousing performance. I was looking forward to using that word. Well done, you lads, really super, really listened again. Absolutely brilliant. New, where's New? Love a jazz band. I was in a jazz band, really enjoyed that. Great rhythm, and actually, Mr. Marshfield reminded me, of course, that you've all put these together without the help of any teachers, which is quite incredible. So, amazing dynamics with you lot, great rhythm. Some very technical conducting from the front. Love that. Okay, Priory, where's Priory? Amazing, right, Priory. Beautiful performance again. Clearly worked really hard to pull that together. You can really tell, actually. I know you've all worked really hard, but you can really tell when people have gone that extra mile, have had maybe that extra rehearsal or two. Really worked hard on that. Fabulous. Love the fact how you all took turns for a solo as well. That was really enjoyable. Got to listen to you all individually. And Arian, where are we? Great. Joyful, absolutely joyful, your performance, really enjoyed that. I really felt that you all enjoyed performing it as well. I could see it in your face, even those of you who were quite terrified up here in front of the camera. I could hear it in your voices, absolutely lovely. So, for me, in third place, joint, couldn't decide between Blackford and Priory. Second place for me, New. And then, first place, Arian. Which leads me to some rather furious maths in Mr. Marshfield's office. So, overall, across all of the solo performances, across all of the ensemble performances, the house that has come out in third place is Priory. The house that's come out in second place by 1 point is New. And by only 2 points, The house that's come in first is Arian.
Well done, everybody, again, and congratulations to Arian on winning the overall competition. Last thing we need to do is to say a huge thank you to Mrs. Slater for giving up her time this afternoon to come up from Hazelgrove. Very, very busy department down there. I know how difficult it is to come away from such a busy environment, so thank you very much indeed.
You're welcome.
And we've got a very small token of our appreciation.
I've got a new bag, that's great.
If Arian are happy, it'd be quite nice, I think, for them to come up and sing their ensemble again.
Brilliant.
Thank you for
love
that.
Love that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks so
come
much.
Come on up, and we'll have that. Seems appropriate. Come on up.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.